Ah, Potter. After your last feeble attempt at potion-making, I expect you to write 12 inches of parchment on the properties of Moonstone. No excuses.
But I've already got lots of homework.
And Potter, anything less than acceptable, and you will suffer my displeasure.
Just what I needed. What a complete git!
I know just the book you need. If we're passing the library, you can check it there.
Reparo! To you too. Depulso!
Just done the right thing in my opinion.
Depulso! Wingardium Leviosa!
Hello, Harry.
Hogsmeade. Are you coming?
I'm going to bring that mouse into a cup. Hey, how did you do? Want to practice?
I might. I'm listening.
Potty wee Potter.
Whatever. I really want to go to Hogsmeade next time. Are you coming?
The Pulso! Wingardium Leviosa! Incendio!
I hope the three of you have completed your research into counter-charms for your homework. Remember, your OWL exams may influence your futures for many years to come.
Yes, of course, Professor. There's just one more counter-charm I need to check before I hand my essay in.
Yeah, me too.
I know the perfect book. Achievements in Charming. But it's been checked out from the library. We'll need to find whoever has it. Now, what you need for Professor Snape's essay is magical drafts and potions.
Are you well?
Accio!
Have an excellent day today.
Oh, great. Zachariah Smith. Do we have to tell him where the meeting is?
Yes, we need to keep him in the DA now that he knows about it.
I'm sorry. I've agreed to play the Slytherin champion next. I can't play you unless you were to beat him first.
We've got a meeting later.
No, I've got too much work to do, and my schoolwork must come first. I'd have thought you would have understood that.
Of course. So if we help you with your homework, then you'll come to the meeting?
What?
Shh!
I suppose. But I've got to get a copy of the Monster Book of Monsters first.
Okay, fine. We'll get that for you.
Hermione?
Let's find the Monster Book of Monsters. This is the right section. The Monster Book of Monsters should be around here.
Nice one, Harry. Let's get to Zacharias. Now, the DA meeting.
No way! I'm still knee-deep in work.
Yes, but you did say...
Get me some Wiganworld potion from the hospital wing, and then I might be able to come.
Fine.
Have an excellent day today.
Repulso!
Are you well?
He keeps this up, he'll be going to the hospital wing.
Can I have a look at your book?
Snape's watching me. I'll get into trouble if he sees I'm not doing my homework.
Boyle.
All right.
What is the point?
Flaming earwigs.
Ah, they're everywhere.
Hi, would you like a go at exploding Snap patients?
Okay, let's play.
You're better at this than me.
Hey.
Get lost, pipsqueak.
World potion. I wonder what Zacharias wants it for.
Who cares? Let's go to the hospital wing, get it and go. Right. Let's look around for Zacharias' Wigan World potion.
That's it! I got it! Let's get back to the library and give it to Zacharias. Flaming earwigs.
They're watching us. They're all watching us.
Why did they have to hang me here?
Can anyone remember the other ingredients we need?
If you let me practice divination with you, then I can help.
I've forgotten where I put my remembering.
Ask me later, okay?
Incendio! Hiya.
Now, when we go into the library, try to be polite to Zacharias, Ron.
Here.
I finished that homework ages ago. What I need now is to know when Nearly Headless Nick died. You lot are Gryffindor, so I'm sure you can find out.
And if we do, you'll come to the meeting?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Oh, Harry, are you looking for me?
Sir Nicholas, could you tell us when you died, please?
Don't you remember? After all, you did attend my 500th death day party.
Oh, yeah, in our second year.
Which means you died in 1492.
I knew that you would remember, Miss Granger. For some reason, my death day seems to be quite a popular question at the moment. I do hope that means they're thinking about another party.
Okay, Zacharias. Sir Nicholas died in 1492.
Yes, that's what I thought.
You mean you already knew?
So, the DA meeting is in a room off the 7th floor corridor. You just have to think about the DA meeting to find the room.
Okay, I'll see you there.